Hi friends, today I'm going to tell you how to install Tekken 4 game for PC. So you must have WinRAR software installed in your PC. After that, watch this video complete. So after downloading the game, just right click on this and extract to Tekken 4. But you have WinRAR software installed in your PC, it is must. So after that, open that folder which we have extracted. So this will look like this. So these are plugins and emulator, and this is game. So first we have to extract this emulator, and then after that we are going to extract this game again. So watch this, how I am going to extract and set this emulator. So right click on this and extract to PCSX2 like we have already done. So open this. So now open this and run as administrator, install this, next install. After that, now run as administrator, set your language to English, next. Now untick this use default settings, untick this because we are going to select BIOS. So untick and browse and go into the folder where we have extracted the emulator. So go there, we have extracted the emulator. So here it is, PS2 BIOS, click on this, OK. These are PS2 BIOS, click on this and click OK and select USA, click on finish. Now we are going to extract the game which is inside it, extract to Tekken 4. So it is a ISO file, we will run this. But if you have got ISO file look like this MDF, if, because some computers have not MDF, it is .ISO. So if you get this in .MDF extension, so right click on this and rename and do .ISO, raise .MDF and named as .ISO and click on yes. So now we can run the game from emulator. So I am going to tell you how to select the game. Click on ISO and select the game, go to folder where you have extracted the second time Tekken 4, and select this and click on open. Now game have been selected. Now I am going to tell you how to set your controllers, plugin settings, and select raw input and start. Select which button you want, select them, just it's on you. And boot. Now you can see the game is running. You can see that I am playing the game. It's Kazuya Mishima and all the players are here. Running very smooth. Also I am using the recorder, but the game is running perfect. Paul Phoenix. You can also unlock other players by playing each season. The game is lagging because of